Wellbeing. 47 people have died and 28 South Australians have lost their lives. Up to 8,000 people are evacuated in Victoria at the height of the crisis. Over 340,000 sheep and 1,800 cattle were either dead or later destroyed. People were badly wounded and had to be put in hospital. It was the darkest day in history. Several towns were evacuated from the area.